Things are getting very tight in the Central Division, and tonight the Note have another showdown with a team hot on their heels. Can they knock off the Avs? Find out now.
And Joe's right back in for the Avs, and a drive up high and a good save by Carter Hutt with his right arm. Yashkin comes in with a shoulder check, and now Sobotka, who's at center tonight, his natural position, gets some help there from Yashkin. And now Sobotka for Thompson, a drive right on and a save by Perrier. And that's what Thompson needs to do more of, Darren Pang, as Mike Yost said to us, play on his instincts. 3.5 minutes in, here's Schwartz, he comes in, he goes wide, a shot, and a save by Bernier. Here's Landeskog. And now at the line, Shen stood up, gets it ahead to Berglund to the net, a shot, and a save by Bernier as Berglund tried to go five hole.
Good chance there by Berglund. He's very good at disguising that shot on the right side.
Off the Edo and back to center ice. And the puck was picked up by the Blues, and Steen, he comes in. And a save, and a rebound fired wide by Tarasenko. What a chance there. And now around for Upshaw. To the back to Parayko. He waits. Played on to Brodziak, a shot. Save, rebound, Yashkin. And a penalty coming up here, I believe, against the Avalanche for hooking. Now the Blues feed it back. Tarasenko for Dunn. Through his legs. Very confidently, now Tarasenko. And then back to Dunn. To Schwartz, a drive, save, rebound, they score! Shen, his 7th power play goal this year, and the Blues lead 1-0.
And Shen starts this game off with a scrap right off the hop. The Blues fans loved it, and now he makes it 1-0 on the power play.
Tipped along by Stasny, walked in by Tarasenko, drops it for Steen, off the goal post! Oh, Steen hit the far post. As he beat Bernier on the stick side. So underway here in period two. Blues win another faceoff. They won 71% on the first, turned over, ranted in a drive. Look out, it got between Hunt's legs, and it was knocked away by Petrangelo.
And here's the shot by Rantanen returning to the lineup, and it was a little bit of a dropper. And does it have enough steam to go in? Well, maybe it was curling a little to the left. As you can see, through the legs, yeah, it was not going in, but still, if he doesn't get there, Landeskog is there.
And then for Yakupov, for Eric Johnson, a shot. Speaking of goalposts, he hit that one. That's where Steen hit the post in the first period. At the line, Dunn gets it again. He can't clear it in. And now Sobotka back to pick it up. He lost it. Bork in the clear, and he scores! As Gabriel Bork steals it and ties the game at one. And now walked along by Parayko. And a little wrist shot. Blockered away by Bernier. And then the Blues get from the corner. And Barbashev. And it's 2-1. What a shocker there.
How do you like that? From a severe angle.
And then Berglund falling gets it back to Bouwmeester. And now Petrangelo for Schwartz. Avalanche get it, they can't clear it. Shen, he scores! And it's 3-1. Shen gets number 2 tonight.
This is a hot bouncing puck for Shen, and he shows some great instincts there. Colorado's gonna have a goaltending change here, and John, it wasn't because of the second goal, but it was because of the Barbashev goal.
Now Dunn, good pass in for Brodziak. Leaves it for Steen, pass in front, Brodziak, checks. He scores! Brodziak, and it's 4-1. That hit Thompson. And a shot off a stick. Landeskog trying to get it back. To the Finn and Rantanen. He'll nudge it back for Landeskog. Eric Johnson to the net, a shot. And he missed everything off the boards and back down. And Dunn wins the puck battle. Now for Stasny to Dunn. Petrangelo shoots, he scores! A rocket, and it's 5-1.
but Schwartz obviously was out for 6 weeks.
Here's Bouwmeester, a drive on goal, and Varlamov makes his first save tonight.
It's a good maneuver there by Tarasenko.
And a shot by Jost, right on goal, and a good save by Hutton. Nice feed down low for Schwartz. To Berglund, to the net, and a great stick by Nemeth to break it up.
Long and low along the ice to pick that one off by the big defenseman. Otherwise, that was a pretty play right there.
Ends up back of the goal. Here's Steen to Stastny. Out high, Bouwmeester, one-timer. And a save by Varlamov, and then they score! The rebound was knocked in by somebody, maybe by the goalie, I don't know.
Last player to touch that looked like Stastny, but everybody on that forward line is in the vicinity.
They're very similar players, Thomas and Alexander, the way they play the game of hockey.
Well, I got to play against Thomas Steen, and that one went off the post right there by Stastny. Speaking of father-son NHLers right there.
And Shen set the tone 3 seconds in as Hutton makes that save. And Captain Landeskog. For Zadorov, a high shot, maybe off Petrangelo over the goal. And chipped on to center ice. Now fed ahead to Stastny for Tarasenko. A drive, and he missed the net again.
Such a key goal, because I think Colorado weathered the storm well and came back and tied the game 1-1 early in the second by Bork's goal. So that Barbashev goal really took some air out of the tires from them. And then giving up one right after that.
And then Tarasenko set up by Stastny, and he shot it wide, and then they slammed a stick to the ice. And it's Darren, it's clear he's frustrated in the offensive zone. And he'll drop it back. And Tyson Barrie, a shot tipped on goal and scooped up by Carter Hutton before Kerfoot could get his hands on it. After a tough outing against the Wild, the Blues have responded. And they will win it 6-1 the final. As Shen had a fight and two goals, set the stage for a big 6-1 victory.
Very important win as well. You're not emptying the tank in back-to-back nights. You head off on a plane and head to tough Winnipeg, Manitoba. Carter Hutton made the saves he had to make early, and a good response there, but a good overall team effort here led by Braden Shen.